If you send me the location, then I'll be right there. Let me come check you, my baby. No time, no.
For today against our first Spanish opposition?
So I'm thinking we should get a win to kick off the tour. I'm thinking hopefully a two goal margin. If we concede, you know, we concede first game. We've only had one game together, but hoping the defence and the keeper, pretty big, solid wall, you know, as you do.
Who are you looking forward to getting a debut in the squad today from us?
Chadwick.
Chadwick Jarrett.
Any day, Chadwick Jarrett.
So Chadwick, your captain said he's looking forward to seeing you play today. What are you hoping to achieve when you start up front for us?
I'm hoping to get a goal today and bang the top boots for the team and get the win, most importantly. And I'll get a good performance from all of us.
Good luck. Thank you, fellas.
Be my daily operation. Gotta put in work in this crazy occupation. Gotta keep it moving.
That's the motivation.
Gotta ride the waves and keep a tight relation with my team. Keep it moving and doing it right. Up in the lab every day till daylight. That's the way things move in this monkey business.
We took an old summer song and remixed it.
That you've got to move up together, you've got to move back together, and leaving those gaps, you can't play hold of it, and then it's back on us all of a sudden. Now.
I just don't think you understand. He walks in at the back, he's rubbish in his back. We've got the over.
And again!
He scores when he wants.
He scores when he wants. Make him happen. He scores when he wants.
If they score, we don't let our heads drop, okay?
Yeah.
We go back and come stronger and we score again, yeah?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Upside down. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Tell me where I'm going wrong.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
We don't have to be alone. I can see the brighter days. I can see the sun breaking through those clouds. Heaven knows we're all afraid, but we just keep
Really good job done from Zach and from Isaac. Finishing this off the tour.
Thanks. Ben,
yeah, can you take this for us? Okay.
Zahid, what have you learnt from this trip?
It's been brilliant. Being on the tour, we've been to the new camp, had a look around, one of the biggest stadiums in football history. We've done many things. We've had football matches. We've even scored a goal myself. We've done loads of things. Been absolutely fantastic.
On this trip, I've learned that sometimes you're going to come up against hard opponents in football matches, and I enjoy going to the new camp because I think that's where a lot of people talk about, and it's nice to go see where like some amazing players are.
Chadwick, how has your football tour been?
Quite good. The hotel was really nice. We had a really big balcony. The games went well until the last day. We had a really good time, very good atmosphere in Spain, best fans in Spain, best players in Spain.
Abdullah, what have you learned from this trip?
I've learned to keep my objects safe and myself safe.